See this? This is my boomstick!
Hi everyone, Boomstick here from the Green Diamonds. Today we're looking at the Porsche Carrera GT special event. And I'll be doing stage 19, which is the Targa 4S stage. You will need a gold Targa for this, and you need to do 8 perfect nitros, get airtime for 5 seconds, and beat 48.5 seconds to get the packs. Alright, let's give it a go. Obviously, I've got the gold Targa, and the course is Lighthouse on Scotland. Not a too long course, but it's a tiny little bit tricky. Alright, here we go. I'm just going to hold that nitro at the start, just because this guy normally cuts across. We'll trigger it there and do 360s here. Hold down drift and just back into yellow. Now here's the most difficult part, is this turn here. We're just going to drift and drift and drift until we get enough wiggle 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 to shockwave. Cutting across there, back into blue, and we'll just go into blue across the grass, blue in the grass there. And here we're going to just pick up these bottles. I'm going to do a slight drift here, don't worry about that bottle. And we'll do another drift here, and if you bank into that, that doesn't matter. As long as you've got about 230 Ks there, you'll get across the line. Okay. Now you can cut across the grass, get the yellow bottle there, but I tend to just do it that way because it's just easier. Anyway, that's that stage. It's pretty straightforward, even though that turn is a little bit tricky, but for most people they'll be able to do it. Oh, I got some tokens. Alright, I hope that's going to help everyone, and if you've got any questions, just post up in the comments. I'll be answering them as soon as possible. Obviously, I'm putting up a lot of videos at the moment, but I will be checking them out. Alright, take care everyone. Bye for now.